and welcome to the Homemade Podcast Sports. This is your host, J-Pop.
And welcome back to the Homemade Podcast Sports with your host, Jay Pops. Guys, as you can see, I got the little dog in the video. I'll now just let him loose. Yes, this is the same shirt that you guys seen on yesterday before anybody asked. I didn't go anywhere, all right? So I put this shirt back on. Anywho, so it's halftime. I figured I'll come on in here. The score is just about at the point where I thought it would be. Of course, my score prediction was 35 to nothing, but on yesterday, I told you guys that score could go way up. So at the moment, it's halftime and it is 28-7, Texas A&M. To be honest with you guys, we're probably supposed to be at about 42 points right now. That is a really, really bad Mizzou defense. I said a couple of things yesterday for the guys to look out for and stuff like that. And we seen those guys. Unfortunately, one of them got hurt for Mizzou. I don't know if he'll be back. What Jimbo Fisher is doing with the ground game is just about everything that I thought and I said that he was going to do, and of course a couple more others. So shout out to the guys that I've been talking to that also said that they were going to run the ball. I expect Texas A&M to maybe have about 400 yards rushing when it's all said and done. Remind you that Isaiah Spiller probably will be out for the entire game going forward. A-Chain, after he gets about a couple of yards and goes up to 100, he will be out for the game. I expect L.J. Johnson. I expect Ernest Cronover, a guy who you guys have to also pay attention to. And I expect, I can't remember if it's Yuki Brown or Amari Daniels. I believe it's Amari Daniels. Amari Daniels is the freshman for you guys, if you guys did not know. I expect all of those guys to get touches in this game. You know, the final score, in my mind, I believe the final score will maybe be 52. I'm going to say, yeah, hold on. So what, 35 plus 7, 42, 49. I expect this score to maybe be about 56 to maybe 14 or maybe like 56 to 7 when it's all said and done. It's going to shock a lot of people. Of course, this is the same team that's coming off the win from Alabama, you know. Excuse my voice, but I'm a little stuffy on today. Had that air down on low and woke up, looked at my phone. It was like 60 degrees outside. And I was mad. But anywho, man, but yeah, like I say, halftime should be over in just a little bit. As of right now, I'm looking at the SEC Network halftime show as well as with you guys. I do not know what a couple of more other teams are doing because they haven't shown the score at the bottom for whatever reason. But for this game in particular, I want you guys to look at this the rest of the second half. I want you guys to look at the defensive line get more sacks, okay? They're going to do a lot of things to maybe disrupt Connor Bazelak back there. And I told you guys that Mizzou will be as good as Tyler Beatty lets them be. As of right now, A&M has been shutting down Tyler Beatty. Okay, so this is a real quick video. Also, look for on that defensive line. Look for a lot of guys that we have not seen get in there and start getting in there for the remainder of this game. All right, he wants to get out. So also look for a couple of corners to make a couple of more plays out there. All right, for wide receivers, look for those guys coming on out. Zach hasn't had to throw the ball this much. So 82 yards, 2 touchdowns, 1 interception. That 1 interception, okay, it's no reason to feel any type of way about that. An interception was expected just because of the simple fact that I've grown to the fact that Zach may just throw one in the game, you know. But anywho, man, that's about it. I love how the way the defense is playing. They've gotten 2 turnovers, so they're getting back to forcing turnovers like we've seen earlier in the season. So, hey, man, I'm with you guys. I'm watching the rest of the second half. So shout out to the Aggie Sports Group. Michelle Hoffman and Nate Brinkley. Shout out to both of them. And shout out to all of the Aggie fans out there, man. I love you guys. Shout out to all of the recruits that may be watching these podcasts, stuff like that. So, hey, shout out to all of you guys and hashtag GigaMax.
Dope Sense.
And thank you guys for tuning in to the hashtag Homemade Podcast Sports. Please, guys, subscribe to the YouTube page and also follow me on Twitter at JPops, on Instagram at JPops, and also on Facebook at hashtag Homemade Podcast Sports. Thank you guys once again. Hashtag Giving Aggies.